Welcome to the Reading E-Game this morning. It's a rainy day on October 25th. Looks like we are facing off against Acton Boxborough.
And it's a rainy, cold day.
So Acton Boxborough has deferred and...
The Reading Rockets will receive the ball.
So... Looks like we have Dylan, Jack Voney, and Tucker in the back.
The kick is away to start the half.
It's onside kick.
Start the game.
Redding gets the ball, and they will get the ball.
First and 10 for Rockets.
They're down at about 38. Looks like... hand off to Jack Voney.
He takes the cuts in the inside, goes on the outside.
He's going.
Gets the first down, steps out of bounds, get pushed out of bounds.
That's a good 15-yard gain. First and 10 after that run by Jack Voney.
That was a great run to gain the first down right away.
Shotgun to Dylan.
And drive the middle, gains 3 or 4 yards on the play.
Good run by number 10, Dylan Sigsbury. So second and about 6.
For Rockets.
Hand off to Jack Voney.
Jack Voney goes on the outside. He runs through.
He gets about 3 yards on the play. Third and 2 for the Rockets. Could be a QB sneak by Dylan. But it's a handoff to Jackson Tucker. I meant Jack Voney.
And Jack Voney gains at least 2 yards in the play.
First down, actually, for the Rockets. They will be down at about the 27. First and 10.
Runs right up the middle.
Takes some hits and gets about 4 yards on the carry. Another handoff to Jack Voney.
Gains at least 2 or 3 yards.
Good run by number 23, Jack Voney. Third and 4, maybe 3 yards.
For Rockets. Get the handoff.
Looks like a sweep. He's trying to get to the outside. He's getting there.
He got room.
And he gets out of bounds.
Gets the first down. And gets by Jack Voney. Great run by number 10, Dylan Sigsbury, to get the first down in many yards.
He's in shotgun, catches it.
Gains like 1 or 2 yards in the play.
Actually, 3 yards.
Wow.
Four. He found a seam, he's going.
He probably gets a first down or is... Yep, first down. Wait.
Dylan in shotgun.
First and goal. He runs it up the middle, not gaining any yards.
This looks like they're 4 yards away from the touchdown. Looks like a sweep to number 10.
Dylan Sigsbury on the outside. He gains it about...
2 yards.
Yeah. 3 yards away from the touchdown.
2 yards. Brett. He gets in.
For the touchdown.
Touchdown, Rockets.
Make that 6-0 so far.
Looks like they're going for 1 point. Looks like Jackson Tucker's going in motion.
It's a hand up, fakes a handoff. Dylan Sigsbury keeps it.
Good stiff arm.
Makes the extra point.
So at the end of the drive, Rockets 7.
And...
Acton Boxborough.
0. Okay, so after Redding scores a touchdown, they will be kicking off to Acton Boxborough.
Dylan's about to kick off. Waiting for the whistle.
Oh. What
good.
A boot.
Good kick. Oh.
That's pushed out of bounds.
Oh, that was different. Looks like he'll be down about 38.
Gerald Lund.
First and 10 for Acton Boxborough. This will be their first drive of the day.
That was a great kick by number 10, Dylan Sigsbury.
Looks like a handoff to number 34. Breaks one tackle.
He got the outside, jukes him, and gets
tackled
at like, gains like 9 yards in the play.
Second and one, it looks like.
With the gain of 9 yards.
The handoff.
Run it on the outside. Number 81, Daniel Gummy, wraps him up.
Tackles him
behind the line.
So third and three now. Number 32 gets it.
Runs it up the middle. They get the first down, but we stop him.
First down for Acton Boxborough. Snow. Looks like first and 10. Twins out right. Out left.
Maybe it's a pass.
Oh. Messed up play. He just cuts it up.
Gains about 2 yards. 2 yards.
Second and two for AB. Oh, it looks like a shift. Number 34 gets the handoff.
Doesn't gain two. He gains. I think he just gets the first down. Oh.
Nope. Second down and like one. First down. Good call, Ryan.
First and 10 for Acton Boxborough.
Hands off to number 32. Oh, spin moves.
Doesn't gain too many, and they stop him. Right.
Second and 9 for AB.
Gain 1 yard. Stop him.
Hands off to number 34. He gets some open space, and he's running.
He got room. He's gone.
Touchdown, Acton. 6-6.
No, 7-6.
7-6.
All right, so we're going to block it here.
Hopefully.
Let's stop him and be up by one.
Oh, just missed it.
Those things very almost got him, but they get it.
So at the end of the drive.
7, Rockets.
7.
Acton Boxborough.
7.
Good. Number 30 has another good onsider. But we fall on it, puts it out of bounds. It's our ball.
Looks like.
So Redding has the ball. First and 10. They're on the.
Looks like a run by Jack Vaughn. He refuses to get down.
Gains 2 yards in the play. Okay, second and 8 for the Rockets.
Look, it's a sweep to number 10.
Dylan Sigsbury gets handoff, cuts it up.
He gets about 2 yards.
On the play again. Okay, third and about 6 or 7. Maybe 7.5, 6.5.
Looks like a handoff to number 23.
Andrew Jack Vonnie, man. He's been running up a storm today. Gets yards.
Oh,
trucks that
kid. And he's still going.
He's got yards. He's got space. He's going. He's gone.
Don't look back. Don't look back. Great touchdown by number 23.
That's how you run the ball, kid. Maybe you had a bad game. All right, that was a great run by Andrew Jack Vonnie.
He cuts up, gets in.
Gets a touchdown.
Extra point.
Off some dirt off his shoulder.
So at the end of the drive, Rockets 14.
And Acton Boxborough 7. All right, so that was a great run by Andrew Jack Vonnie. Then we got number 10.
Dylan Sigsbury.
Kicking off.
Good onside kick. Let
don't
it go.
Don't touch it, don't touch it, don't
oh,
touch it.
Oh, you gotta go, let it go.
It's all right, though. You got the points on the board. We're winning. First and 10 for Acton Boxborough. That was a close call by Rockets. We almost got that ball.
good kick by number 10. Those are some hard kicks at this level.
Yeah.
Number 34 gets the ball, finds a crease, and gets tackled. Ooh,
who's that? Number 23, Andrew Jack Vaughn, having another incredible game. First and 10 for Afton Mossbarrett. That was a great run, but good stop by number 23, Andrew Jack Fawney.
They will probably toss it to number 76. He falls behind the line.
And doesn't gain any yards. If not, he loses yards. Okay, that was a great stop by Rockets.
Second and 11 now for AB. Could be hard for them to score. Gives it to number 34.
And he gains 5 yards at least. Third and 7 for
for Acton Boxborough. Looks like it might be a reverse to number 34. He gets tackled right at the line.
At the 10. Bam. Fourth and 10. That's when they got to go for 2 or 3. Fourth and 10 for AB. AB. Acton Boxborough.
Hand off to number 34. Ryan O'Malley tackles him. He was the first one there, and it's their ball now.
We get the ball back.
Good stop by Reading.
Great stop by Reading Rockets.
They will get the ball, and they could extend their lead to 2 touchdowns.
Oh, what a block. Gains 32 yards on the play.
So.
Rockets gain at least 4 or 3 yards on the play.
So third and about 4.
For Rockets, they cut up with number 23, Andrew Jack Bonney. He's got room and got space. He's running along the sideline.
He's going. Oh, I guess he stepped out of bounds.
So close.
Yeah, that's like a 25-yard gain. Great run by number 23.
All right, that was a great run by 23, Andrew Jack Bonney.
First and 10.
He's been really good the past games.
Past like 5 weeks, he's nonstop.
This whole year. Okay, that was a second and 8 for Rockets. That's how to cut up. Then he goes in the outside.
He's trying to get some room.
Nonstop running. His legs keep moving. He cuts it back up.
He's
got
going.
Yards. Touchdown. Now that's what I call a run right there. 23, Andrew Jack Bonney. Way to go. All right, now that's a great touchdown. 2 touchdowns already. 2 great runs by 23, Andrew Jack Bonney. It's a double reverse.
Oh, he's trying to find. Oh. All right, well.
That makes a lead.
4-7.
Yeah. Okay.
So Rockets are now extended the lead to 2 touchdowns, so it'd be even more harder for them to come back.
For AB.
Looks like an onside kick.
AB is a great team, but Reading, we're just a team. We just work as a team. Oh my God, this kid's just cutting up. 32.
He's trying to run.
I've never seen a return.
There's a flag on the play.
I've never seen a return. My God, Willie. If he does, it's a flag, so it won't count.
So there's a flag on the play, blocking the back. I saw completely. Well, they had a penalty on the kickoff return. It is now halftime. We are back from halftime.
And it wasn't a touchdown. And that was a perfect onside kick.
Oh, goes out of bounds, though.
Almost got it. That was close.
Well, Acton Boxborough gets the ball at about the 48.
First and 10 for them. What do you say we stop them right now?
Oh, Adrian Moon has now
wrapped him up
and got him in the back of the line. That is his first tackle of the day.
Great stop.
So second and 12 on the play.
We got a stacked line ready to be coming right at 34.
Coming in like as fast as a
33,
rocket.
32, Jackson Tucker's about to get him. And number 44, number 54.
Adrian Muniz.
54.
Oh, Ryan Fitzgerald. gets the tackle. So now it's like third and six, it looks like. No, third and 16, I meant.
For Acton Box.
And he gets tackled even more behind the line. It's going to be fourth and a country mile.
Yeah, it is.
So, we got...
fourth and long. It's like, yeah.
Real long.
Ooh, fumble. That's how to stop him and fumble on the play. And they another stop fumble. Him again. Another fumble. Wow, that was crazy.
Either way, it's our ball. So... it will be great, and we get the ball in good field position. Hopefully, we get another touchdown. So, on the play, it was fourth down and long. Akron Boxborough fumbled twice.
And it's fourth down for the Rockets, and we're even closer, so that's good for us.
Jackson Tucker gets the handoff.
He gets about 2 or 3 yards, right?
Good run by number 32, Jackson Tucker. So, I guess there was a penalty on the field. So moved him back, so now it's first and 20.
Yeah.
Enough. He's trying to get to the outside. He cannot. He gets pushed out of bounds.
It's a close try, though. So close.
So second and about 16.
For Rockets, let's make a stop.
He's trying to get to the outside.
He cuts up the outside, gets past the 10, but
so it will be
not the first down.
Third and 9, third and 8.
On the play. Third and 10 for the Rockets.
They good run by Jacoboni. Looks like a sweep now. He gets backed up way behind the line.
Close. Another
back where they were, so it's now fourth and 20.
Close call, though. No, I think we could have a pass this play, don't you think?
Yeah, but I think they're going to punt. Looks like the smart thing to do.
Maybe not. Maybe it's a fake punt.
I don't think they pulled that, Ryan.
That's a punt.
Great punt.
And great catch, too.
That's about like 20 yards deep. Now they're down at about the 21. So good, smart decision by the Rockets to get them back. Down way back.
First down for
Acton Boxborough. Looks like a reverse. Ooh. He just got trucked.
And they truck him right down.
Oh, yeah. That's so, I think it's about second and eight. So, yeah.
Good wins.
So, looks like it's second and 7 for AB.
I'm going to stop him on this play. He runs it up. Our players.
He's trying to get him so he does not get any more yards.
And it's a running gain tackle.
Third and about 4. Third and about 4 for AB. Hopefully the Rockets can stop him. This requires good D. Good physical defense.
Yeah. Ooh, they cuts in. And we stop them behind the line. I'm talking behind the line, son. Not just in front.
Fourth and 5 for AB.
Fourth and 5.
It's fourth and 5.
For AB.
Oh, they could they stop him?
He's down.
I think they did great job by Rocket defense. Two straight stops.
First and 10 for the Rockets. We had the ball.
Hopefully we can get a score. Hand off to number 32.
Jackson Tucker running it right up the middle and gets dipped. Oh, my bad. Gets down.
At about the 40. No, 30.
A little up.
So, second and 9 for the Rockets. That was a 1 yard gain.
Let's go, Rockets.
Andrew Giacobani's trying to find a hole.
Cuts it up.
He finds a hole.
He's almost on his feet, but he gains a lot of yards. And third and about 5 or 4. Third and
5 for the Rockets.
All right, motion. 2300, Jack Money snaps it, fakes it. Oh, no. Yeah, fakes. No, gets a handoff.
Oh, he should have kept on going up. The third and about 6. Fourth and 6, actually. So, fourth and 5.
Ooh, a little off on the play.
Was
ooh,
like
a pass. It's blocked. Hey, nice try.
Intercepted by Acton Boxborough. So they'll get the ball at about the 17-yard line.
Pat. It's off. First and 10 for AB. Acton Box.
He gets a handoff right up the middle.
And nice block for the Rockets.
Second and 8 or 7, it looks like. Unbalanced formation. Oh, he gets tackled behind the line.
It's Rockets are doing amazing right now.
So number 81, Daniel Ogami, tackles him behind the line. Third and 9 now for AB. Rockets defense is really helping out the team. The Rockets offense isn't scoring a lot, but since they got that 2-touchdown lead, the defense is really helping out.
Yeah, they're doing really good.
Looks like a pass to number 34.
Screen pass.
Fumble. Fourth down for AB. They recovered. So, fourth and 9.
For Rockets. AB. But now it's Rockets ball because they just stopped them.
Daniel Ogami with the big hit.
Amazing. Rocked him.
So, first and 10 for the Rockets at their... at Acton Boxborough's 17. This is good field position. All they need is a touchdown.
81, Daniel Ogami took a hit, but he's up and ready.
Looks like they're
it's fixing up. Number 40, Quinn Yandel.
Throwing a pass.
Oh, catches it.
He's trying to get there.
He gets a first down.
Oh, he's still pushing. He's still going. And he's down the second two-yard line.
It's a great pass and great.
So now they're about 2 yards away. This almost handoff. Jackson Tucker.
Up the middle. Touchdown, Rockets.
Number 32, Jackson Tucker.
26-7. Soon 27-7.
So first down. Well, they're going for 1 point since they got a touchdown.
And 27-7. That Rams might get. They'll get that.
Double reverse.
23, Andrew Jackvani. Pass.
Great trick play by the Rockets.
That was awesome.
Hands off to Jackson Tucker, then gives it to Jack Boney.
Back in the day, we couldn't do that in the E-team.
So, after that drive, Rockets 27.
First and 10. Sit down.
Adrian Muniz with a big hit.
First and 10 for
Acton Boxborough.
Here we go.
So,
let's make an amazing stop again.
Looks like this might game end might soon. Number 32 gets the handoff. He's trying to get to the outside.
We got number 32, Jackson Tucker, on the way.
And he gets him down.
Yeah.
Second and 6 now for AB. Again, this defense is doing great today.
Second and 16.
16, yeah. Second and 16.
Ooh.
He's trying to get to the outside.
Doesn't get the first down.
But lucky. Does get some yards. He's about 3 yards away from the first down. So, third and 4.
For AB.
AB.
AB. That's a muster.
Looks like a run to number 34 again.
That was a great block by the other team. But good stop by number 23, Andrew Jackvani. Wraps him up. Fumble on the play. Get down.
And AB recovers.
First and 10 for Reading Rockets. This is a funny formation.
Looks like a sweep. That kid's big. Adrian Munez is matching up to him, though. He gets tackled behind the line. Number 34 gets the handoff. He gets a lot of runs. Good blocking. Hopefully, number Jack Bonney can come in.
Oh. Number Jack Bonney.
Number Jack. Name Jack Bonney, not number.
What a run. Oh. That smells good. A touchdown. AB.
So now it's 27-13.
Maybe.
So AB's trying to get another
play. And they make it.
So it is 27-14.
Box Barrow.
Kicking off to Redding. You shoot yourself.
Oh, okay. First and 10.
For the Rockets. Looks like a handoff to Adrian Munez.
Oh,
he's running.
Rock zone. Yeah.
So second and 11, I think it looks
for
like.
For Rockets.
Oh. He gets hit behind the line.
Oh, it's all right, though. 54, Ryan
Fitzgerald.
With a great run, just a bad offense line. It's all right.
So third and 12 for Rockets.
We're up 27-14. So he cuts off.
Looks like
up.
Shea Healy's trying to run.
Ooh, gets some yards.
Minute out.
Looks like the last run of the game. Four down, and he needs it.
Well, that's the game. Reading wins.
27-14.